I told you.
This doesn't make any sense. You handed them a huge story.
Ultor handed them money.
Couldn't you force Valderrama to do something?
I'll see what I can do, but we gonna need some proof beyond a couple of bodies. You came to me with this whole thing. You got any other ideas?
If they want proof, our best bet is to get our hands on the chemicals while Ultor is moving them.
Aight, let's go.
So, this is what the Saints do all day? There's the chemical truck!
Aight, let's take it.
We're gonna expose. We're totally gonna. Fuck yeah! They don't have a chance! Alright, get in the back and cover us. Ultor isn't gonna like losing a shipment. Let's stash this thing at the airport until we get a hold of Jane.
People in Stillwater have gotten soft!
Almost there yet? These chunks are barely worth mines. Keep driving, Terra!
Send me through the windshield, I will not be happy.
The fuck is that thing?
They sent the scout prototype? Wow.
Scout prototype? What the hell are you talking about?
It's Eric Griffin's pet project. He wanted an ATV to scout for prime mining locations.
Why does a mining vehicle need a goddamn turret?
Hey, you gotta blast through rock. Makes sense to me.
Where the hell are you people planning on mining?
Trust me. You wouldn't believe me if I told you. We're almost there. Just buy us a little more time.
I don't know how long I can hold these guys off.
What are you doing back there?
You're already making this harder on yourself.
I don't know how long I can hold these guys off! Jane, come on, it's a great story.
I want an interview.
What?
Corporate greed stories are a dime a dozen. I want something more. A whistleblower endangering their lives for justice. That's how you get ratings.
I don't know if she'll go for it.
Then I'm not running your story.
Fine, I'll go talk to her.